It's been more than 1 year since we heard the words "officer down" in Stanton Heights. Now that neighborhood has a new way to honor all three Pittsburgh police officers killed in the line of duty. Channel 4 Action News reporter Shannon Perrine has our story.
It's a baseball diamond, now called Kelly Field. Planning, time, and money went into making a lasting tribute to all three slain police officers, with a special nod to the one who lived in this part of town, Eric Kelly. With singing, prayers.
Pray God you continue to bless the Kelly family, the Shulo family, and the Mailey family. It is in the name of Jesus Christ we pray. Amen.
All for those closest to the three officers, remembering a terrifying and heartbreaking day.
I have my own memories of responding that day. Nothing in my 35-year police career could have prepared me for what happened that day.
Officers Kelly, Shulo, and Mailey made the ultimate and most admirable sacrifice, carrying out the sworn oath to protect the citizens of the city.
And thinking of what this special place will mean to Pittsburgh children years from now, and what they will think when they see that name and that badge.
But going forward, there'll be young children up on Kelly Field, and they'll be able to say things like, I struck out my first batter at Kelly Field. I got my first hit at Kelly Field.
Shannon Perrine, Channel 4 Action News this morning.
Many people contributed to the Kelly Field, including the Fraternal Order of Police, the City Public Safety Department, as well as local citizens.